It is the largest school district in Minnesota, and it is changing rapidly, which is why tonight parents in the Anoka-Hennepin district got the chance to weigh in on changes that could mean their kids have to switch schools.
Leaders say parts of the district are growing so quickly that they need to redo the school boundaries, a change that would affect about 1,000 students.
Danny Spiebach was at tonight's meeting and shares the plan and how some parents feel about it.
The dividing line in some Anoka-Hennepin elementary and middle schools may be changing.
A little nervous for my son, because I just finished the whole pandemic thing.
Under a proposed change, Caleb Heck's son would shift from Oxbow Creek Elementary down the road to Champlin Brooklyn Park Academy.
All of a sudden having to move, you know, out of a familiar school, teachers, friends, and kind of start over again. So that's just another, complication.
In all, the district's proposal would impact 12 of its 26 elementary schools and 2 of its 6 middle schools.
Boundary changes are hard.
But Anoka-Hennepin Chief Operations Officer Greg Cole,
yes,
says the district needs to adjust for huge population growth in the west in Dayton and Champlin and in the east in Blaine.
We've had to reevaluate the capacities in all our schools to ensure that they're right-sized.
If the changes go through, families could apply to stay put in their current schools, with priority to 5th and 4th grade students.
But because they love their schools, if you're asking them to change schools, that can be really hard. So we're trying to minimize that as much as possible.
As we engage in that process,
the district has been holding community meetings all month, giving parents a chance to share concerns.
Trying to come into it with an open mind.
Caleb Heck just wants the best for his kids.
Trying to understand both perspectives and come into it and look at our options and move forward from there.
The district plans to present final proposals to the school board next month. If the board signs off on it, these changes would take effect for the 2023-24 school year. Danny Spiewak, Care 11 News.
These boundary shifts would not impact any high schools in the district.